God loves us so much. He sent us his son. I want to celebrate because it's Christmas Day. So I'm gonna sing, sing, sing and shout, shout, shout. So excited, I just cannot deny. So I'm gonna sing, sing, sing and dance all around. I know Jesus is what Christmas is about. Oh, I know Jesus is what Christmas is about.
Joy is everywhere when Christmas time is near. But more than toys and gifts, oh, I know what Christmas is.
So I'm gonna sing, sing, sing and shout, shout, shout. So excited, I just cannot deny. So I'm gonna sing, sing, sing and dance all around. I know Jesus is what Christmas is about. Jesus is what Christmas is about. Let's go caroling. Don't you wanna build a snowman? Or maybe look at Christmas lights shining bright. But don't forget why we're singing. The reason for the gifts we're bringing. The reason for the season is our King. So I'm gonna sing, sing, sing and shout, shout, shout. Excited, I just cannot deny. So I'm gonna sing, sing, sing and dance all around. I know Jesus is what Christmas is about. Oh, I know Jesus is what Christmas is about.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story.
My neighbor, Miss Kathy Sue, gave me this special Christmas present. I can't wait to see what it is. An alphabet puzzle? This is so great. Every letter is here. Wait a minute. Uh-oh, the letter W is missing. There's so many words we can't make without the letter W. W is for wings. And without the letter W, I can't have my favorite breakfast. W is for waffles. I can eat all of them. This puzzle's so fun, but I don't know what to do about the letter W.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Hayden. Who? Who? Missing an important letter, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. Miss Kathy Sue gave me this cool gift, but I can't find the letter W.
W is a wonderful letter. It's true. And I have a special W word for you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through.
Hey everyone, I'm Justin the Mailman, and it's great to see you. I just found this gift in my mailbag. It didn't get delivered before Christmas, so I want to make sure I get it delivered today. You know, we can keep celebrating that God gave us Jesus even after Christmas Day. Every day is a great day to celebrate Jesus. In fact, I have a story about some people who celebrated Jesus after he was born. Here, let me show you. I'll just put the story mail in the mailbox and... This part of the true story of Christmas begins with wise men. W is for wise men. Everyone say, W is for wise men. W is for wise men. The wise men knew that God was sending someone very special, and they wanted to see him. Then, one night, they saw a very big, beautiful star in the sky. The wise men knew they needed to follow the star. Wait, where did the star go? Does anybody see it? There it is. Quick, wise men, follow that star. Whew, you did it. Wait, there it goes again. Anyone see it? There, wise men, follow that star. Wow, the wise men had to follow the star for a long time, didn't they? Well, finally, they saw the star stop, and under the star, they saw a house. Now, who do you think is living in that house? Let's find out. When the wise men got to the house, they found Jesus. Is that who you guessed it would be? Let's see what happens next. When the wise men saw Jesus, they knew he was the very special person they were looking for. He was the one God sent to show his love for everyone. So the wise men bowed down and worshiped him and gave him their very best gifts. Then they celebrated that Jesus had been born. That is an awesome story. The wise men traveled a long, long way to give Jesus gifts and worship him. They knew that God gave us Jesus because he loves us so much. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, how do we know God loves us?
God gave us Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, how do we know God loves us?
God gave us Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. I'll see you next time.
So there's your story, and it's all true. The wise men celebrated Jesus, and we can too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, the wise men followed the star to find Jesus. God loves us so much that he gave us Jesus, and we can celebrate him all year long. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! Wait a minute, there's something in the bottom of the bag. It's the missing letter W! Now we have the letter W for... wise men! W is for wise men. Bye, see you next time.
God has given a son to us, Isaiah 9:6. God has given a son to us, Isaiah 9:6.